Good morning, brothers and sisters.
弟兄姊妹，早晨。
早晨。
早晨。
Okay, so today we have our family service.
今日系我哋嘅家庭崇拜。
So we are going to thank our Lord for giving us this day.
我哋嚟感谢我哋嘅主，俾我哋有今日。
Let's sing to Him, praise Him.
让我哋系唱歌去赞美我哋神。
For all that He has done for us.Let's stand to praise Him.
让我们起立去多谢我们的主。
I come before you today, and there's just one thing that I want to say. Thank you, Lord. Thank you.
One another in the Lord.
我哋真系彼此去问安，好唔好啊？喺主里面。
And bless one another in the Lord.
系祝福大家。仲有揾下，我哋有当中有新嘅朋友嚟。
Especially go greet the people who are new, who you don't recognize. Go and say hello to someone you don't know.
得唔得？企呢边嘛。
准备啊！
God, because His love endures forever. Let's sing to Him.
Give thanks to the Lord.
Today's a special Sunday service.
係一個家庭嘅崇拜。
It's a family service.
即係話我哋每一個弟兄姊妹係都會有份係參與。
That means each of us brothers and sisters have an opportunity to participate.
咁所以咧，麗人組。
So now the ladies group.
兒童組。
The kids group.
仲有青年組。
And the youth as well.
將會咧係奉獻。
They'll offer up
兩首歌係俾我哋嘅神。我哋邀請佢出嚟先好嗎
？Let us invite them to come.
咁一陣間咧，佢哋跳舞嘅時候。
So when they are dancing,
我哋好自由嘅。
We are very free.
你願意起身一齊跳就得。
You can stand up to,
你拍掌又得。
To clap to dance with them.
我哋係將呢個奉獻係俾我哋嘅神，好嗎
？We offer this unto our God.
記住，我哋係自由。你願意起身一齊跳，代表係你嘅心意。
Sing along to dance or to clap with them.
Water
And it brings us, we get to know our God.
即係從以前唔中意跳舞嘅。
From previously not liking to dance.
或者未跳過舞嘅。
To now wanting to dance.
佢哋都係願意係即係將呢樣嘢係奉獻俾我哋嘅神。
And they're willing to just offer this to us.
因為我哋認識主真好。
And because we know our God.
朝露中的小草，藍天中的小羊，我竟可惜。幸福伟大，哦，我挚爱的天父，认识你真好，一切皆不分别，出早不长，你是我。
The field, praise Father's amazing grace. My loving Father, it's good to know you. When I rely on you, there are blessings true and true. Good to know you.
Yeah, it's good to know you.
My loving Father.
Yeah, it's good to know you.
Yeah, it's good to know you.
Yeah, it's good to know you.
When I rely on you, I know you see me true.
认识你真好，认识你真好。今世今世我不再寻找，哦，主啊，认识你真好，认识你真好，只愿分分秒秒在你慈爱的怀抱。
The world that we live in is created by you. All the details and features are designed by you. Each step we take is driven by you. Your love for us is definitely true. Praising Lord,
amazing grace,
my loving Father.
It's good to know you.
When I rely on you, there are blessings true and true.
Yeah,
it's good to know you.
My loving Father.
It's good to know you. Good to know you.
That's good to know you.
When I rely on you, there are blessings true and true. Yeah.
认识你真好，认识你真好，即使今世我不再寻找。 Oh 主啊，认识你真好，认识你真好，即使纷纷渺渺在你挚爱里徘徊。主啊，认识你真好，认识你真好，即使今世我不再寻找。 Oh
主，认识你真好，认识你真好，即使纷纷渺渺在你挚爱的怀抱，即使纷纷渺渺在你挚爱的怀抱。感谢主。
We thank God and praise our Lord. Do you want to have your opportunity to be able to participate in dancing next time?
剛才不單止表達了他們的心意啦,
not only that, they represent their hearts.
其實都表達了今日的訊息,
also represents today's message.
我們在主裡面是合一的,
that we are one and united in the Lord.
雖然有不同年紀, 但我們合作的時候,
although we have different ages, but when we come together and cooperate,
不同的背景,
even regardless of our background,
不同的性格,
and different personalities,
都有不同的效果出來,
that we come to produce a different desired effect.
弟兄姊妹坐在這裡,
so don't think that you don't have an opportunity to participate today.
不要緊, 還有機會,
there will be another opportunity in the future.
因為, Ricky, 阿忠弟兄都是預備了一些,
because actually our brother Ricky Kwok also has organized something.
是啦, 我不知道是什麼, 等啊, 忠弟兄,
忠仔,
都感謝神啊, thank you, 我們有個開心的時間,
we have this very wonderful and joyful time.
因為有神在我們的生命當中,
because God is with us, amongst us.
弟兄姊妹可以是無牽無掛自由自在在裡面去享受剛才那個唱歌敬拜的團契時間,
that's brothers and sisters can just really be free and to be able to enjoy the time of songs and worship.
現在是我們是個人自己奉獻神的時間,
now's the time for us as individuals to offer out to our God.
讓我們都現在是靜下來,
so let us quiet our hearts.
是去將自己奉獻，當我們將金錢奉獻之前，是同神說話。
So let us come before our God and let us talk to Him.
金錢奉獻是只是表達到我們生命怎樣奉獻神的一個表達。
The offering that we make here is a representation of what we can offer in our lives.
讓我藉著這個奉獻去回想一下我們生命是怎樣奉獻給神。
And let us use this as a reflection of how we offer to our God.
請詩詞來到。
If you are encouraged in your union with Christ, finding consolation in His love, compassion, warmth, and friendship in the Spirit's flow of life, this is how you make my joy complete, by being of the same mind, loving with the same love, united in the Spirit, with the same goal in sight, by being of the same mind, and loving with the same love, united in the Spirit, to the glory of Christ. Be sure you do nothing out of selfishness or pride, never seeing past your own concerns, but humbly keep the interests of each other in your hearts, seeing them as better than yourselves, by being of the same mind and loving with the same love, united in the spirit with the same goal inside, by being of the same mind and loving with the same love, united in the spirit to the glory of Christ, by being of the same mind and loving with the same love, united in the spirit with the same goal in sight, by being of the same mind and loving with the same love, united in the spirit
pray.
求神你都系悦纳我哋嘅奉献。
May you accept our offering, God.
求圣灵都系带领我哋教会领袖点样用呢个金钱去拓展神嘅国度。
May you lead the leaders, guide the leaders as to how to best use these funds.
教导我哋每个人除咗都系有个奉献神嘅心。
And to also teach us each of us to how to have a heart of offering to you, Lord.
俾呢个心智，俾个力量我哋每一个。
And give us this heart and this desire.
将生命奉献俾神。
To desire to offer our lives to you, God. For you, pray this in the victorious name of Jesus. Amen.
在我们正道之前是有两个小小的报告。
So before our main sermon today, we have two just short notices.
第一个就是在下个星期六一点半是教会的祷告会。
So next Saturday, we will have our church monthly prayer meeting.
鼓励弟兄姊妹每一个都系嚟到当中，我哋一齐去同心祷告。
We want to encourage everyone to come here to come to pray together.
为我哋自己
，to pray for ourselves.
为我哋嘅弟兄姊妹
，to pray for brothers and sisters.
为我哋未信主嘅朋友亲朋戚友
，to pray for our family and friends who have not yet known Christ.
为呢个世界
，to pray for this world, the people in need.
让我哋真系有呢个俾神我呢个爱心，有热心一齐。
To give us this passion and this love to pray for them.
第二件事就是在这个星期三六点半至八点半。
The next second notice is this Wednesday from 6:30 to 8:30.
是教会我们会有一个是叫做儿童同乐日。
We will have a children's fun fair an evening.
是给一些小孩子或者 teenagers.
We will have it for the program for mainly kids, but also for younger teenagers.
我哋希望系我哋个 program 就六点半准时开始。
We'll start at 6:30 exactly。
所以如果有兴趣嘅父母，你可以喺6:15到系带到你仔女嚟到教会。
Please bring your children here to at 6:15。
咁样喺因为系 security 或者系安全嘅缘故。
Because of security issues for safety。
我哋喺六点半 program 开始，我哋就系。SKL 的门前面最门就会闩闸的了。
We are actually going to close and lock the gates of at the front of the church. SKL.
咁我鼓励父母都系，你哋都系可以继续留喺入边。我哋会有 program.
We will also have a program for parents as well.
但如果你系要系想翻嚟接翻佢，系八点半系翻嚟，我哋个集会开翻。
And for those who can't stay, then you can come back and pick them up at 8:30.
咁我晚我哋只系一个同乐日，所以系唔好啲细路仔系。打扮或者 dress up 是特別的特別的服裝。
It's just a fun fair and a games night, so please do not dress up.
希望我晚我哋係將榮耀歸翻俾我哋主耶穌基督。
We want to give glory to our God that day.
喺個讚美神嘅時間夜晚。
A time for praise in the evening.
希望你每一個都可以我晚都一齊大家去讚美神。
Hope that you can all come and join us in praising our God.
而家係正道嘅時間，我哋將呢個時間，今日係好開心係。是 Abbey Street 的二星长老来到我这里是正道。
We also are delighted to have Elder Gi Sing from Abbey Street coming to us.
大家早，早晨。
Good morning, everyone.
神的祝福在你当中。
God, may God's blessing be with you.
真係好感謝神，今日可以喺呢度同大家分享啦。
And it's good to be able to share with you here today.
或者我哋未開始之前，即係要作個祈禱啦。
Just before we start, let us bow our heads in prayer.
因為琴晚準備嗰時都係諗住今日講普通話嘅。
I was even up to now, last night, I was thinking of sharing in Mandarin.
因為今朝有好多要求，即係我應該講翻廣東話。
And a lot of, by popular demand, we're speaking in Cantonese this morning.
但你要知道，我有大概七八年未用過廣東話講到。
But please understand that I have not preached in about using Cantonese for about 7 to 8 years.
所以需要神嘅憐憫。
So I need God's mercy.
主天父，我感谢你。
Dear Heavenly Father, I want to thank you.
感谢你今日我哋系能够敬拜你。
That we can come here to worship you, God, today.
感谢你今日我有家庭日。
Today that we have a family service.
让我弟兄姊妹一齐参与去敬拜你嘅时间。
Brothers and sisters can join together in worshiping you, God.
主你求你亲自祝福呢个地方、呢个教会每一个家庭。
Bless this place and bless every family that's here.
求主你祝福我哋而家喺主你前边敬拜，亦都听主你说话时间。
And bless the time now that we worship you and to also listen to your word.
我哋奉主耶稣基督圣名祈求，求你帮助各讲员同埋听众嘅心思意念。
We pray this in the victorious name of Jesus. May you help the speaker and also to each of us as listeners.
所讲嘅、所听嘅都系出自同一个圣灵个感动。
And that's what is said and what is heard. It comes from the same one Spirit.
主你今日带领我哋听嘅说话都喺当中。
And that's you lead us as we listen.
一切都系奉主耶稣圣名祈求。
We pray this in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
今日主题系神的儿子团结起来。
Now, today's theme is children of God united together.
所以今日个主题唔系讲到我哋基督徒或者神个儿子系合一。
Not talking about Christians or God's children united.
因为我哋本来喺神里边当中嘅合一已经系一个事实，一个属灵嘅事实。
Because actually being united is already a spiritual truth.
因为呢个事实，我哋喺属灵当中嘅合一系神一早已经有个心意咁样安排落嚟嘅。
Because this truth is already ordained by God, planned by Him.
咁我哋基督徒神个儿子能够合一，实在神系付出一个已经一个好大个代价系买翻嚟。
And to make us united together, God has already paid a price, a great price for us.
因为主耶稣基督系神差派嚟嚟到世上喺十字架为我哋而死。
Because Jesus had come to earth, sent by God to die for us.
你为我哋个罪代死喺十字架上。
And to die for our sins on the cross.
你将我哋每一个人认识神嘅都带到翻到神嘅面前。
For those of us who didn't know God, that we come before Him.
所以当佢当我带翻神嘅面前之后，我成为神嘅儿女。
And that as we come before Him and we come back to Him, we become His children.
祂由不同的地方将我带到神面前。
He brought us from different places.
将我带到神的家庭。
To come into God's family.
将我成为基督的身体的一部分。
To become a part of the body of Christ.
因此。
And so.
因为主耶稣基督的缘故。
And because of our Lord Jesus Christ.
我们成为神的儿女。
We have become God's children.
成为神的家庭的一部分。
And we have become part of God's family.
所以我们合一。
So that's why we are united.
合一。在神的心里面当中是非常重要的。
And being united is very important to God.
如果你去看约翰福音。
If you look at the Gospel of John.
约翰福音十七章当主耶稣在世上最后那个祈祷的时间当中。
John chapter 17 records one of the last prayers by Jesus.
在哥西玛利园同即是在个祈祷的时候。
When he was praying in Gethsemane.
他跟天父讲。
He was saying to Father.
我为我而家门徒祈祷。
I now pray for the disciples.
亦都为将来因着佢哋以信我啲人祈祷。
I also pray for all the believers who will come to know me and believe in me.
要佢哋要合一。
That if they are united.
正如我同父你一样合一一样。
Just as I am united with you, Father.
所以我哋谂下。
So let us think about this.
主耶稣喺最后嘅祈祷当中，佢都系祈求门徒们可以合一。
That his last prayer was that for believers to come to.Be united.
这个合一不是好似一般的。
And this is not just an ordinary occurrence.
他说好似他自己同天父合一样。
He said just like how he is united with the Father.
是非常之亲密的。
A very intimate relationship.
所以今天讲到的团结起来，就是讲到合一，在行动当中实践出来。
This unity, we're going to talk about how we apply it and how we live it out.
我们需要在合一当中。
We need to be in this unity.
我哋喺合一当中嘅成长。
And we need to grow in it.
成长到正主耶稣基督个成长嘅身体一样。
And to be able to grow in it just as the body of Christ does.
等我哋睇到有一样嘢。
So let us see.
在以弗所书第四章讲到。
Let us look at scripture to the book of Ephesians, chapter 4.
Okay, 他说，我为子被囚的劝你们，既然蒙召行事为人，就当以蒙召的恩相称。凡事谦卑、温柔、忍耐，用爱心互相宽容，用和平彼此联络，竭力保守圣灵所赐合二为一的心。身体只有一个，圣灵只有一个，正以你们蒙召同有一个指望，一主、一信、一世、一神，就是众人的父，超乎众人之上，冠乎众人之中，也住在众人之内。
So Ephesians chapter 4 verse 1. As a prisoner for the Lord, then I urge you to live a life worthy of the calling you have received. Be completely humble and gentle. Be patient, bearing with one another in love. Make every effort to keep the unity of the Spirit through the bond of peace. There is one body and one Spirit, just as you were called to one hope when you were called. One Lord, one faith, one baptism, one God and Father of all, who is over all and through all and in all.
所以今天我睇揀呢段经文同大家分享。
As I pick this passage to share with you，
因为呢段经文讲到有好多好重要嘅嘢。
Talks a lot of important things。
但我知道呢段当中有一样好重要嘅嘢，就系讲到我哋喺神里边系点。
And how we should be in God。
你讲到我哋系同一个身体。
That we are one body。
我哋有同一个圣灵。
That we have the one spirit。
我哋有同一个指望。有一位主，一个使，一个信。
We have one hope, we have the one Lord, we have the one faith, and we have the one baptism.
如果我哋明白到保罗喺写封信嗰时，佢个心境，佢个思想系点嗰时，能够帮助。
If we can try to understand, if we know that what Paul was thinking, what was his mindset at the time when he wrote this letter, we will understand it even better.
因为以弗所呢个教会系保罗喺第三次喺个宣道个旅程当中建立嘅。
Paul established and built up the church of Ephesians on his third missionary journey.
虽然讲佢系第一次接触以弗所教会啲人，喺第二次喺嘅宣道嗰个旅程当中嘅结束嘅时候。
The first time he got to Ephesus was towards the end of his second missionary journey.
但当佢翻之后嗰度。
But when he came back the third time,
其实以弗所就做咗好多传福音嘅工作。
And Ephesus, the church of Ephesus did a lot of things to evangelize and to spread the gospel.
不单止他传了很多功效工作，他行了很多神迹奇事。
And to even perform a lot of miracles.
他在两年当中是将差不多整个福音信息，不单止在以弗所，也在周围的地区都传遍了。
They shared the gospel just within 2 years to the whole of Ephesus and also to areas around it.
但是他写信给以弗所教会的时候。
But when he wrote this letter to Ephesus.
就是当时在罗马的监狱里面。
He was imprisoned in Rome.
在当时他写给他们一件很重要的事跟他们说。
And he had an important message to deliver to them.
他不是因为教会当中出了什么问题。
It's not that there was a major problem in the church.
只不过是要跟他们叫他们明白一件真理。
But he wanted them to understand a truth, an important truth.
因为我们每一个人是因为主耶稣基督的缘故，我们与神和好。
Because each of us have been reconciled to God because of Jesus.
因为主耶稣基督是我们的救主，是代替了我们的罪的救主。
Because Christ is our Savior and our Lord.
因此我们本来是罪人，自藉着主耶稣基督，我们同天父和好，同神和好。
And that although we were sinners, that through Christ we have now been reconciled to God.
他也跟以弗所教会说。
And he said to the church in Ephesus.
你们本来是犹太人的，现在自藉耶稣基督。与神重新正式的和好，你们外邦人也是因为耶稣基督与神重新和好。
Whether you are Jews or whether you are Gentiles, that's because of our God, you are now reconciled.
因此主耶稣不单止令到你们同神和好，你们彼此当中这个隔膜，好像这埲墙，神已经藉着耶稣基督拆了。
So not only were you reconciled to God, but because of this, that even the wall and division between you has been broken down.
或者我们不知道，实在犹太人和外邦人当时他们建立那埲墙是几厚的。
Sometimes we don't understand how underestimate how thick the wall was between Jews and Gentiles.
比万里长城那埲墙更加厚。
Even thicker than the Great Wall of China.
因为如果你是细细看到圣经里面当中讲，当时犹太人是怎样看外邦人的呢？
If you know from Bible how Jews had regarded and seen and looked upon Gentiles.
犹太人话外邦人系狗啊。
They actually describe them as dogs.
呢個係戲當中對外邦人嘅睇法。
This is how they view those who are not Jews.
所以原本戲當中個隔膜係咁大。
And that's how great the division is and divide is before.
因為主耶穌基督嘅緣故，你哋而家係弟兄姊妹，你哋而家係成為一個身體，所以當中嗰埲牆，主耶穌基督已經係拆開咗啦。
And Paul says, because of Jesus, because of what He has done, that's why that division should be gone and that wall should be broken down.
所以強調到我哋喺主裏邊當中嘅合一咧。是就算你当中有几厚的蓬墙，主已经是将蓬墙毁灭了，其实要将我们合在一起。
He emphasized that regardless of how thick that wall was, it has now been broken down and you can be united.
如果我们继续在这段经文看下去当中，保罗是讲到一样东
西。If we continue looking into the passage, he continues to say,
你说我们要在真道当中合一。
We need to be united in the truth.
我们要成长。
We need to grow.
我们要成长好像有耶稣基督长成的新人一样。
And to grow as the body of Christ does.
所以他要鼓励以弗所教会，就是说你们不单止是有原本有分别，现在要合一，要一起成长。
So not only that you started off with differences, you are now united and you have to grow together in that unity.
所以你要成长当中，直至到我们耶稣基督有耶稣基督一个新样，一个有力量的 身体。
And that it becomes a powerful body of Christ.
所以今天我们再思考我们怎样去团结起来的事。
So let's now consider how we become united.
因为第一件事，我哋睇属灵上嘅真理。
We see what is truth spiritually.
第一，神的儿子系合一嘅。
We know that the Son of God is united.
因为大家系属于同一个基督嘅身体。
Because we all belong to the same body of Christ.
我系呢个身体嘅肢体嘅部分。
I am a part of the body of Christ.
无论你系几大几细嘅部分。
No matter whether it's a big part or a small part.
或者你只系一条毛毛仔。
Or perhaps you are just a small piece of hair.
或者你一個眼。
Or maybe you're an eye.
或者你一對口。
Or maybe you are a mouth.
或者你一個腳。
Or a foot.
都唔緊要。
It doesn't matter.
最緊要你同我，大家都係基督嘅身體嘅部分。
The important thing is that you and I are both part of the body of Christ.
耶穌基督就係呢個身體嘅頭。
And that Jesus is the head of this body.
我哋有共同嘅地方，除咗一樣之外嚟講，我哋有同一位嘅聖靈。
And also that we also have the same spirit.
这个圣灵是你引导我们，带给我们安慰的。
This spirit is the one who guides each of us and also comforts us.
而我们是信靠同一位的救主。
That we can rely upon the same savior.
我们现在拥有同一位的天父。
We have the same heavenly father.
我们的天父是全能的天父。
Our heavenly father is an almighty father.
正所谓头先第六节嗰个讲到。
Just as verse 6 says.
因为我们的天父是超乎众人之上。冠乎众人之中，也住在众人之内嘅。
One God and Father of all, who is over all and through all and in all.
所以因着我哋系成为神嘅儿女
，and that's why we are God's children.
我哋喺属灵当中系有咁多嘅共同嘅地方
，and that's why we have so many common similarities.
我哋因为藉着三位独一嘅真神
，because of this one God, this Trinity God.
我哋有同一个盼望
，that we have the same hope.
我有同一个洗礼
，we have the same baptism.
同一个信仰。
We have the same faith.
所以呢节经文系提醒我哋。
So this scripture, this verse reminds us.
唔单止系提醒我哋。
And not only to remind us.
系同我哋讲。
And to say to us.
我哋要合一。
We must be united.
我哋合一，对你当中圣经讲到我哋合一，唔单止只系我哋呢个地方教会合一。
Not only that in this church, this place.
因为圣经讲到个基督个身体嗰事，佢讲到系世界上每一个基督徒。
Actually, the body of Christ refers to all Christians and believers.
我们是合一的。
Globally, that we are united.
因为基督的身体不是只是这个地方的教会。
Because the body of Christ is not just this church here.
因为基督的身体是整普世性的身体，是每一个教会，每一个基督徒是连在一起。
The body of Christ refers to the universal church and the body of Christ globally.
所以在属灵当中，我们已经合一了。
And therefore, in the spirits, we are united already.
所以你会觉得我今天在这里来到这间教会，我可以敬拜神。我去到香港，我可以敬拜神。我到马来西亚，我敬拜神。去到中国，我敬拜神。
That's why you can come to worship the same one God, no matter where you are, whether it's in Ireland or in Hong Kong or Malaysia or China.
你好快觉得周围的弟兄姊妹都好容易、好快可能够接纳到。
And that you'll be able to accept one another as Christians.
因为我在属灵当中又实在有太多共同点了。
Because actually.In spiritually speaking, we really have too many common similarities.
因为有时我哋喺属灵当中，神俾我共同点， 甚至是多过我们或者我们的同胞啦。
The similarities might be even more than the fact that we are all Chinese.
啊，我马来西亚嚟噶嘛。
Elder Kee Sing's from Malaysia.
话如果我同一个国家嚟嘅马来西亚人。
If you say that we all come from the same place in Malaysia.
可能我遇到啲人，我觉得我同佢冇乜共同点噶啦。
That actually have not many similarities with them or common points with them.
啊，因为或者佢系我哋中国人又好。马来人好，印度人好，虽然讲系同一个国家，但我哋好似个共同点好少。
And that's all. When you are from different countries, then perhaps you think that the similarities are very few.
可能从曾经一样嘅就大家一齐唱同一个国歌，系咪
？Or perhaps from Malaysia, those who know, even though you're Indian or Chinese or Malay, that you actually sing the same one national song.
但我哋有时喺熟年当中同共同点，甚至系多过我哋系话，有时多过好似我哋。家庭裏面的成員一樣
But the common similarities in Christ is actually even sometimes more than that of your own family.
就算我們是親兄弟姊妹
Even whether you are true blood siblings.
可能我們當中的分別或者我們當中的共同點還少過我們在神裏面當中的共同點
That's your similarities are actually even fewer than your similarities in God.
因為我們的價值觀是很不同
Because our value system, the way we see things are very different.
所以當中我們是讓我們再提醒我們
So again, this is a reminder.
神俾我哋成为儿女，成为大家庭里边当中系合一，系一个好好贵重嘅事。
This is a precious truth indeed. And a precious thing indeed that God has allowed us to be the one family and united together through Him.
但我哋要留意圣经里面亦都讲得好清楚。
But we also have to take notes and what's said in the in scripture.
虽然我哋已经有圣灵俾我哋个合一嘅真理喺度当中，第三节讲到。
That although we have the, in truth that we are united in spirit,
如果我哋要用和平彼此联络，系讲要竭力保守圣灵所赐的合一的心。
Look at verse 3. It says, "Make every effort to keep the unity of the spirit through the bond of peace."
竭力呢个字好重要。
And make every effort.
系讲我哋已经有合一嘅心，但我哋要竭力去保守。
You have already united hearts, but you need to keep the efforts and you need to keep the unity.
圣经讲到，我哋已经有合一，但我哋要竭力保守。
You have already that unity, but you need to make the effort to keep it.
点解咧
？Why？
实在有，无论系圣经里边当中讲过说话，或者我系有周围观察到嘅说话，呢件系一件好实际嘅事。
This is a very practical advice, whether it's in the Bible or even outside.
当我哋观察到教会又好。别人的教会也好，自己的教会也好，我的小组也好，我哋发觉很多时候我哋真的要去竭力去维持一个团结或者一个合一。
If you observe either our church or another church or your own cell group, then you realize that indeed it does take effort to keep that unity.
因为我哋嘅合一喺实践喺行动当中就系团结。
Because in reality, this is what you need to do to keep it.
喺一个地方教会当中，若果我哋自己个呢个所谓个小身体唔能够团结起来咧
，in one place or one church, if that body is not able to be united，
会产生好多问题。
It'll cause a lot of problems。
等我先睇点解喺属灵上我哋有需要咁嘅竭力。
So let us look at first of all how and why we need to make this effort。
神个旨意系完美嘅。
God's plan is perfect。
但当来到我们这班罪人当中
But when it comes amongst us who are sinners
本来完美就变成不完美了
The perfect becomes imperfect
我相信我们为什么要竭力因为我们每一个人都是罪人
Why do we need to make this effort? It's because each of us are sinners
我们有一个罪性在当中
We have a sinful nature
我罪性就令到我们当中是很难又很自然地去有个团结或者合一的
The sinful nature in me causes me to have it very difficult to keep this unity
因为我们的我哋嘅罪性最主要系我哋喺自我中心。
Because in the heart of the sinful nature is my self-centered nature。
因为当你系自我中心嗰时咧，你就好难系话去谦卑啦。
And because of the self-centeredness, it's very difficult to become humble。
因为我哋一个自我中心嗰时，我系永远强调都系我先吓。
Because of self-centered nature, the emphasis is always on me and I first。
所以我做我个方法。
I must do it my way。
我做跟住我个谂法。
I need to do it my thinking。
我要觉得我是最好的。
And then you think that I am the best.
所以当我们是很自我的时候，我们就不会去 考虑其他人嘅先。
When we are self-centered, we will not consider others first.
我哋亦都唔会看别人为我自己而强。
And we will not see others as better than ourselves.
咁啊，除咗我哋个罪性之外，系令到伴侣合一嘅，我哋都好困难去挣扎嘅。
And apart from the sinful nature, it is very difficult to keep that unity.
我哋仲有我哋自己个天性系好软弱。
And also because in our natural selves, in our flesh, we are very weak.
当我哋活在呢个世界里边当中
，When we live in this world，
呢个世界有好多呢个世界属于世界嘅思想喺每日都喺度攻击紧我哋。
And the thoughts and the thinkings of this world keeps attacking us.
呢个世界点讲
？What does this world say？
若果你唔为你自己争取个机会，咁你就失咗你机会啦。
If you don't, take every opportunity that comes your way, then you will lose that opportunity.
係咪？你喺出邊做嘢時，你個朋友咁同你講，你個老細亦都係咁同你講，即係講我一定要爭取上位，係咪
？When you go out and especially when you're working, your friends, even your bosses will tell you that you have to make good use of every single opportunity that comes your way.
所以世界思想帶落我哋個生命當中，帶落教會。
This is what the world teaches us, and we bring it sometimes to the church as well.
所以我哋喺有時喺教會裏邊當中，我哋都爭住上位。
And even in church, that sometimes we are looking for promotions.
有冇咁嘅事啊？
Do we have this?
可能有嘅。
Perhaps.
但系当我哋开始，如果带呢个思想或者带呢个情操或者带入呢个精神落到教会当中
，But when we bring this mentality to the church,
我哋有好多竞争喺里边。
There'll be a lot of competition.
我喺竞争里边当中，为到最尾系为到我自己。
And you're competing ultimately for yourself.
但是弟兄姊妹，我哋要记住一样嘢。
But brothers and sisters, we must remember，
我哋自己想得到一样嘢，未必系父个意思。
That the thing that we want for ourselves is not necessarily what God wants for you。
当然，如果父个意思嘅话，你无论你争唔争取，你必然得着。
Actually, of course, if it was God's plan that it should be yours, then whether you went for it or not, it will be yours。
但我哋好多时要提醒我哋。
But very often we need a constant reminder。
我哋所带出嚟嘅动机。
That the motive that we carry
是来自神或者是来自自己的。
We should question whether it comes from God or whether it's from ourselves.
当然除了这个世界的思想影响我们之外，我们知道我们是活在一个属灵 的情况之下。
Apart from just knowing that we are living in this world, we are also living in a parallel spiritual world.
因为我们不是活在一个属于这个世界当中是实际我们是一个属灵的境界当中，就是我们有一个神一个敌人是魔鬼撒旦。
We live not only in this physical world, but also in a spiritual world where there's an enemy called Satan.
魔鬼撒旦经常都是用周不时会放一些火箭来射我们。
Satan will always attack you with his darts of fire.
那是用什么火箭呢？
And what arrows do he use to attack you?
有两种。
There are two types mainly.
一种是给我们是怀疑的心。
One is to cause you to have doubts in your heart.
就係懷疑呢件事，嗰個弟兄所做或者個姊妹所做嘅，係唔係真係神意來嘅咧
？To doubt whether the thing that person said or did truly came from God.
咁當你開始懷疑你弟兄姊妹之間，你就好難能夠團結。
When you start to doubt one another, then it's very hard to be united.
另外一樣嘢，魔鬼撒旦嘅火箭就係一個呢個叫做 deception 嚇，一個詭計。
The second type of arrows or fires would be that of deception or lies.
魔鬼撒旦会等你知道，当你系会俾你90%嘅真理。
He might give you 80% or 90% truth.
所以你记得你行嗰时，你觉得我都好啱啊，但系实在有部分系错。
And that's when you're walking along this path, you think that it's correct, but actually part of it is wrong.
但系系咁攻击我哋，分裂我哋。
But he uses that to attack you and to divide us.
所以我面对到咁嘅挑战。
And these are the challenges that we face.
所以点解我哋需要竭力去保守圣灵俾我哋嘅合一
？So why do we have to make every effort to keep this unity？
但系而家再讲一讲实际上。
But let us again look at it in a practical way.
当我哋当中有一个不团结嘅情况系点
？That's what happens when we have this disunity.
我哋一个属于一个礼仪之邦嘅教会吓。
We are a courteous and formality emphasized church.
Nation,
we are a nation of courtesy and formalities.
有些人即笑，有些人即笑哈。 即係我喺麗之邦，嗱，我係中國嘅教會啦，你咁講啦嚇。
Because we are a Chinese church，
當我哋有不團結或者不合一個情況當中咧，有咩表現咧
？When we are not united， what do we do？
有幾種情況㗎
？There are a few scenarios。
有一樣嘢咧，就係當我哋冇即係有一個提議，我哋大家唔能夠係啊認同嗰時候咧。
That's for example when we disagree upon an idea。
我哋嘅表現係點咧
？What do we do？
我哋會有好多意見。
We'll have a lot of opinions。
但係我哋冇實際㗎。
But we don't actually。Act upon any of them.
啊，你就係講依樣嘢，講嗰樣嘢，講嘢，但係冇行動嘅。
We talk this and talk that, but we don't actually do anything.
啊，但係因為我係麗兒之邦嘛，我哋又唔好話踩冧你啦，係咪先？
Because we are also, you know, a nation, a people of courtesy and formality, so we won't crush you.
所以我唔贊成你嗰樣嘢，不過我講其他嘢咯。
So I don't agree with you, so I just talk about other things.
留最尾係得個講字啦。
So in the end, what happens is just we just talk.
咁我知道得個講字係不會成事㗎啦。
And of course, if it's only talk, nothing will actually happen.
但有時另外一種情況當中，我哋係對嗰個提議，我哋都能夠接受。
In another scenario, we may say that we accept the idea.
但我哋唔同意係點樣做。
But we disagree upon how we do it.
所以喺呢個情況之間啦，會點發生啦
？In this scenario, what happens?
我哋大家都同意嗰個提議，我哋大家都做，但每個人各人有各嘅做。
That we all agree that we need to do it, but each of us do it in our own way.
所以我哋有好多實際嘅行動，但我哋冇我，但我哋亦都有好多個方向。
So we might actually have lots of actions and lots of things which are happening, but we're all going off in different directions.
所以大家本意都好。
So and our intention is good.
本意都好，但係我哋達唔到一個共同嘅目的。
But you can't actually reach a common goal.
但有時咧，亦都係另一個情況係點咧？
Another scenario,
當我哋大家都贊同嗰個提議，大家都贊同嗰個點樣去做法。
When we all agree upon the same idea, and we also even agree upon how we do it,
但我唔中意嗰個人喎。
I just don't like that person.
我唔中意幫我去幫我翻譯嘅。
I don't like him speaking.
係啊，咁點咧
？So what happens?
咁我哋大家有同一個方向。
So we go to the same direction.
我同一個實際，有行動。
We're walking in tandem.
但因為我同佢唔啱啊。
But because I'm not having a good relationship with him,
所以我冇能力。
So actually, we are powerless.
所以喺个情况之间，我哋有咁个问题当然出现。
So in these circumstances, these are the problems.
即系呢个咁嘅情况之间，令我谂起到啊，即系两个星期前我扭到我背脊个情况之间。
Actually, recently I've injured my back two weeks ago.
即系我扭伤我背之后咧，有一种情况发生啦。
And what something happened?
好痛
Of course, it was very painful.
咁我就治啦吓
So I would just bear the pain.
啊，痛嗰地方就唔系掂到或者唔喐个动作啦
So I, if because it's painful, so I don't move or that touch the area.
但问题你就治嗰时咧，你令到你背脊另外一地方开始痛咯
But because you have to mind that area, you cause another area of the back to be painful.
因为走得太耐嘛。
Because of course you are, you know, you're taking the weight off it.
所以原本個地方開始好啦。
So when the first part starts to get better,
但另外個地方開始痛了。
Another part starts to get more painful.
所以原本係好小事，但變咗慢慢就變咗嗰個痛咧，就拉長咗。
That's initially it was just a small area of pain and just spreads and gets worse.
所以我哋不團結有時個情形發生就好似個背痛咁啦。
This is actually very similar to what happens when we don't deal with problems.
因为神的心意是我们有团结、有实际、有同的方向去成全一件事的。
God's will is for us to be united, to have the same mind, and to have the same thinking and the same approach.
因为我们不能够。
But because we are unable.
因为当中有些痛。
Because of some hurts.
当中有些困难。
Perhaps some problems.
那你就就治。
And perhaps you just kind of just try to bear with it for a while.
渐渐就影响到另外一方面。
But eventually it will affect other areas.
因为当讲呢个譬如嗰时，亦都系讲件事嗰时。
And I want to share another example, perhaps.
因为有时呢啲情形嘅出现，可能系有啲当中我哋个肢体里边当中可能有啲误会啦，或者有啲缺乏沟通啦，或者系有啲个人嘅。性格之別可以將個問題變大嘅。
And that sometimes these problems are magnified because of either misunderstandings, miscommunication, or just different personalities.
但我知道呢個唔係神嘅心意。
But we know that this is not God's will.
因為最尾神嘅心意係要我哋有同一個方向、有行動，亦都有能力去做。
Because God's will is for us to have to head towards the same direction with in the same way and the same strength.
我唔知你喺過去或者呢段時間喺你個小組喺你個周圍嘅人，你有冇咁嘅掙扎？
I don't know whether you've had these struggles in the place where you are, maybe in the small group that you are in.
我自己有。
I have.
我知道我過去兩三年當中，我都好經歷到，好似頭先我所講嘅情況。
And that's even the last two or three years that I've experienced these.
係唔容易啊。
And it's not easy.
因為你會就住就住。
Because you try to just bear with it for a while.
嚇！但係當你就住就到事嘅嗰時，雖然講有一部分你係會做到，你係能夠達成到。
And perhaps in certain areas you're able to achieve what God has asked you to do.
但係你覺得你唔能夠完全，即係將你個背脊好似放鬆咁。
But you're not able to completely let it go or to let it heal.
但係我哋知道。
But we also know.
神係擺我喺度。
That God has put us together here.
神擺喺我個身體。
And God has put us in the same body.
所以我哋要由開始當中，原本好似以色列人同外邦人原本係咁大個隔膜嘅。
So just like the Israelites and the Gentiles, that's with such a great divide between them.
起將我帶翻起以神和好，我哋彼此和好。
He brought us to come together and to be united together, reconciled to God.
甚至將我中間嗰埲牆拆咗。
And even to destroy the wall between them.
拆咗之後點啊？
And what happens when that wall is destroyed?
我哋需要彼此嘅建立。
We need to build one another up.
建立到直至到我喺神當中達到一個成熟嘅階段。
That's we need to build one ourselves up so that we become mature together.
有主耶稣基督成长嘅新娘一样。
And to be grown in the unity and the maturity of the body of Christ.
呢个系神嘅心意。
This is God's will.
我哋有咗合一当中迈向成熟。
And that's in the unity we head towards maturity.
因为你知道当一个合一个团结个情况之间系实践出嚟系一个几美好个图片嚟嘅。
Because it becomes a beautiful picture when the people of God come together truly united.
在两三年前,
About two or three years ago,
在有一件事在我家当中发生, 即是我见到是一个很美丽的图片和大家分享一下。
I want to just share with you something that's happened in my family, a very beautiful picture which I thought is encouraging to you.
因为当时, 教会在那里筹款,
And the church was raising funds.
我仔就有一个想法, 就想着帮人洗车了嘛。
And like he thinks, son, Caleb had an idea to wash cars for people.
咁咧，佢就同我女兩個喺度傾，跟住又同佢啲朋友喺 text 啊。
So he was talking to Elder Giesing's daughter, so Grace, and they were talking, chatting away, and then they were also texting their friends.
跟住大概三個鐘頭之後
，about 3 hours later，
佢哋洗車計劃同埋洗車嘅隊就成立咗啦。
They have formed a team.
咁佢哋連埋個 poster 都出埋。
They even had a poster already。
哇！我真係好驚訝嚇。
I was quite shocked。
即係我仔嗰時大概13歲到啫。
My son was 13 years old。
咁我女10歲。
And my daughter was
11。但係佢哋可以同埋佢哋啲小朋友們一齊去同工去組合一個洗車隊嚇。
They can work with other kids just to form a washing car team。
因為當佢哋能夠同心合一去做一件事嘅時候，真係那個。效率是挺高
的。And the results and the efficiency is really great when they work together as a united in a team.
甚至在過去當中很多個傳福音或者短宣個活動當中，是見到當弟兄姊妹合一一齊去做的時候，是一個幾美好的圖片。
Even another different other examples in for example outreach programs and mission trips and evangelistic activities, the results can be seen.
因為我記得是我哋喺教會未成立之前，喺九零年嗰時，我哋一個即係夏天報道短宣喺本地傳福音嘅工作嘅時候。
I remember back in the summer of 1990, when before we even became a church, we had outreach activities.
我哋有兩個星期喺本地傳福音嘅時間。
We were sharing and reaching out with the gospel for about 2 weeks at a time.
每日朝頭早有一個愛蘭嘅長老同我哋分享。
And every morning, an Irish elder who came to share with us.
跟住有弟兄姊妹煮飯。
And then the brothers and sisters who cooked meals.
跟住有弟兄姊妹安排探訪嘅行程。
Brothers and sisters who organized visitations.
跟住有人出去。
And then people to go out.
每一個都係好自然去做一部分。
And each person actually did their parts very naturally.
即係種感覺咧，我可只係用一句説話去形容嚇，就係心照啦。大家做嘢嘅時候。
And that's, there's only one way to describe that, is that we really knew each other.
當你有一班弟兄姊妹喺周圍當中，你做嘢嘅時候係心照嗰時，你種感覺係點啊？
When you know each other and when you do things without knowing, what is it like?
嗱，呢個就係大家團結起來廣東話所講嘅團結起來嘅事。嗱，做嘢就心照啦。OK， 唔需要點樣去勉強，大家好自然去做。
And that's you know each other, you know, and you're able to do it together. You don't even need to discuss it too much and say it.
所以呢個係神要我做嘅。
And this is what God wants from us.
咁我點樣喺個合一當中能夠邁向成熟咧
？So how again can we be mature and united?
個問題當中有一個問題，我提出嚟嘅例子啦。
I'll give you an example of a problem.
若果你唔中意你個弟兄或者姊妹做嘢嘅方式，你點能夠呢？你點能夠去點去反應去面對咧
？What do you do when you dislike the way your brother or sister is doing something?
你講我真係好唔中意。
If you really don't like it, dislike it,
我真係唔能夠面對到佢。
And I really cannot face that person.
但我點樣同工
？But how do I work with them?
我覺得神係要我哋喺合一當中邁向成熟嘅。
And because we know that we need to be united in God and grow towards maturity,
所以當我哋有咁嘅感受嗰時，我要提議大家做一件事。
With a suggestion, a practical suggestion for us.
咩事咧？就係要自問問題。
Is to ask ourselves the questions.
OK， 我哋要問兩種問題。
The two questions we'll ask。
第一種問題咧，就係用一個兩個客觀嘅問題。
Two which are objective questions。
OK， 呢個客觀問題就係你講呢個弟兄或者姊妹去做嘢咧，有冇錯？係咪違背神嘅教導先
？Is there something that the brother or sister is doing wrong, which is against the teaching of God？OK，
如果冇
，If there's nothing，
冇問題啦。
Then there's no problem。
或者呢個弟兄姊妹所做嘅嘢咧，係咪建立基督嘅身體
？Is the way that the person is doing that thing building up the body of Christ？
如果係建立基督身體，當然好啦。
If it is building up the body of Christ，
雖然你唔中意咗，但係你都應該係接受。
Even though you don't like it， you have to accept it。
咁兩個主觀嘅問題。
So there are two subjective questions as well。
點解我唔中意佢咁做咧
？Why do I dislike that person the way things are done？
咁我唔中意原因係咪因為我個人個緣故咧？
Is it because that I have something personal?
如果你唔中意係因為你個人嘅緣故，咁我哋要學擺低。
If it's something that is personal towards you, then you need to learn to let go.
又或者你覺得，哎呀，佢哋個 band 個音樂實在太嘈啦。
Perhaps you think that you know that team, that music team is music is too loud.
年紀大唔中意聽咁嘈嘅音樂。
And I'm older and I don't want to listen to such loud music.
但唔係喎，嗰班後生仔好中意嘅喎。
But the younger people like it.
越大聲，佢覺得越興奮喎。
That's the louder it is, the better for them.
咁實在冇問題啦。咁即係好多後生仔喺度，咁佢哋聽音樂係中意大聲啲嘅。
And of course, young people do like that. It's true.
啊，我知道噶。
I know it for sure.
因為我仔晚晚開機炸機嘈我時咧，我都。
Because my son does the same thing.
我接受啊。
I accept.
啊，我又唔好每次講佢炸機時講你用耳機聽啦嚇。
And I usually advise him to use the earphones.
啊，或者你覺得唉。今日嗰個講完講到講咁長，我哋趕自己食晏啦喎。
Or you say that the speaker is speaking for too long and we need to get to lunch.
同自己講嚇。
I'm talking to myself.
但係呢啲係咪好重要咧
？But are these really that important?
或者因為你自己嘅原因
？Or is it just because you?
我覺得最緊要我哋喺嗰個客觀嘅問題當中見到係正面嘅。
I think the most important thing is that when we look at it from our own point of view, we try to look at it from a positive side.
咁我哋。主觀個問題當中，亦都係因為我自己個人個原因嘅。
And it is because of our own personal reasons。
咁我哋應該學習。
Then we need to learn。
看別人學為我自己強。
To see the other person better than yourself。
但你講，就算呢個問題，呢個你答案都好有理由，我都係唔中意佢喎，點算咧
？And what if you say that you still okay? It's very logical and say that, but I still don't like them。
Tommy 係 top student, top doctor 嚟㗎嘛
？You know, Elder Gising is a top IT person. You know。
但我都唔中意。
But I really don't like him.
但點咧
？So what do we do?
咁我睇下聖啊腓立比書點樣同我講。
But Philippians advises us. But the book of Philippians can advise us.
佢鼓勵我哋啊。
He encourages us.
如果我哋基督裏邊有咩勸勉、愛心、有咩安慰、聖靈、有咩交通，我心中有咩啊憐憫、慈悲嗰時咧
？If you have any encouragement from being united with Christ, if any comfort from His love.
如果我哋要意念相同、愛心相同，有一樣同一樣嘅心思、一樣意念。
Then we have to be like-minded, having the same love and one spirit and purpose.
Verse 5,
that your attitude should be the same as that of Christ Jesus.
当你觉得弟兄或者姊妹，佢哋所做都系好啱，但系你唔能够中意佢哋，或者唔能够接受佢哋嘅时候，when
you feel that really a brother or sister is doing the right thing, but you cannot accept because you simply dislike,
我哋要翻神面前。
We need to come back before God.
我哋要喺基督里边得到献面。
And we need to have the same attitude as that of Christ.
我哋要喺基督里边得到鼓励。
And we need to be encouraged.
喺神里边得到安慰。
And to be comforted by God.
我哋同圣灵有关系。
And to have this relationship with the Spirit.
咁而照到我哋内心充满怜悯同埋谦卑。
And that our hearts can be filled with love and humility.
弟兄姊妹。
Brothers and sisters.
我哋知道我哋嘅合一系一个属灵嘅合一。
We know that to be united is a spiritual unity.
一个属灵的合一，我的力量是要来自神的。
And the unity, the strength has to come from God.
这个合一的力量不是来自我们自己的思想。
It does not come from our own minds.
但我们要实在实践出来，真的要神的力量当中，我们真的要在神的面当中。
But to be able to live it up in practical ways, we need God's strength to help us.
所以我们要再回到神里面当中。
So we have to come back before God and abide back in Him.
所以当你说， 我真的不喜欢我弟兄姊妹当中，你先要做一件事。
When you say that you dislike a brother or sister, you first need to do something.
你要问你自己。
You need to ask yourself.
你最近有没有亲近主？
Have you drawn close to God recently?
因为我们信耶稣基督，我们进入以神和好当中，也是因为我们在神里面当中，我才和大家弟兄姊妹彼此是合一的。
It is because that we are in Christ, we have come to Christ, we have been saved by Him, that's why we come into unity in the first place.
你未拒绝你的弟兄姊妹之前，你要问下自己，你有没有亲近主？
Before you reject your brother or your sister, you need to first ask yourself, have you drawn close to God?
你最近有没有在基督耶稣里面当中得到劝勉，得到鼓励呢？
Have you been comforted or encouraged in Christ recently?
我知道很多时，当我遇到问题的时，
I know that lots of times when we face problems,
我们都是找人。
So we often go and find people.
哎呀，姊妹啊，姊妹，你喺嗰个姊妹咁样对我，我真系。
You come back to a sister or a brother and you say that, you know, so and so is, you know, treating me badly, I can't tolerate it anymore. And the sister, of course, comforts the person. And you feel good and okay at the time. And when you go back home, and you face another situation, and then you become emotionally tangled about it. And the comfort that the previous sister had shared with you becomes useless.
但我始终要学习怎么在主里面当中得到这个安慰，得到这个鼓励。
But we need to learn truly from God how to receive this comfort and encouragement.
因为我需要我弟兄姊妹当中彼此的安慰和鼓励。
We need this encouragement and comfort as well from the brothers and sisters.
就好像有婴儿的时候，我们需要我们的父母来照顾我们。
Just as when we are infants, that we need the protection from our parents.
但最终神要我们成长。
But ultimately, God wants us to grow.
所以成长当中，我们直接要靠着我们主耶稣基督，靠着天父，来坚固我们的心。
And ultimately, we need to rely on God and on Christ to strengthen our hearts.
所以弟兄姊妹，
Brothers and sisters,
我再次要想起我们在这里的原因。
We need to think about why we are here in the first place.
因为主耶稣基督是我们的主。
It's because Jesus is our Savior.
祂要来
He wants us to grow. He wants to give us an abundant life.
弟兄姊妹当中系俾我哋一个鼓励。
Brothers and sisters are here to encourage us.
有时变咗系一个冲击。
Sometimes it becomes a conflict.
但系有冲击之间，我哋先能够成长嘅。
But even during the conflict, that's how we grow.
如果冇冲击当中，我哋系好冧嘅基督徒。
If we are no conflicts at all, we just become very softy type of Christian.
好似你哋都知道啊，你哋中意食三文鱼嗰啲吓。
For those of you who like to eat salmon,
啊，你中意食嗰啲 wild salmon 或者中意食养 salmon 啊。
Do you like to eat the wild salmon or the farmed ones?
啊，因为你个 wild salmon 喺大海里当中咧，经过大浪之间，个肉好食啲系咪
？The wild ones will be better because they have been swimming in the ocean.
因为养嗰啲咧喺个海边系游嚟游去嘅啫吓。
Those that are farmed are just in rivers.
神嘅心意都系要我哋坚强起来嘅。
And God's plan, God's desire is for us to also to be strengthened.
神嘅心意都系要我哋系强壮起来、成熟起来嘅。
To be strengthened and to be mature.
所以有时你周围 神摆你周围的弟兄姊妹，你系唔中意，但系神要你学习去中意嗰时咧，就锻炼你个爱心。
If God places you amongst people who you don't like, then you know there's a time that God wants to train you.
如果你能够爱一个你唔中意嘅人啦
，If you are able to love someone who you dislike,
呢个真正系爱。
This is true love.
但系我觉得最紧要今日我哋要学要见到一样嘢就。
But the most important thing that we are to learn today.
当我哋成为神个儿，我哋系神个儿女，我哋团结起来一件事啦。
That when we are truly united as children of God,
天父系喜悦。
That it pleases God.
Okay, 呢件系最紧要嘅事。
And this is the most important thing.
最紧要嘅事系当我哋系团结，我哋合一嘅时咧，我哋个主，我哋天父系喜悦。
And that's when we are truly united that this pleases God.
最紧要嘅事。
This is the most important
thing. 唔系因为我哋团结。可以做得更多嘢，嗰件事系紧要。嗰件事系一个效果嘅啫。
It's not the fact that when we are united that we do something better. That's only an effect.
但系最紧要，我要知道我哋团结起来，我哋合得起来，我哋嘅父系喜悦。
But the most important thing is that we are united to please God.
所以今日喺呢个时候
，just at this time，
或者我哋唱最后一首歌，跟住我要我们祈祷。
We conclude with a song and we also conclude with a prayer.
即大家喺度坐喺度唱首歌嘅时候，我想大家去思考一件事。
That's as we sing this song, I want everyone to just think about something.
你有冇嚟亲近神
？That's have you drawn close to God？
喺过去呢段时间，你内心有冇对弟兄姊妹当中有一个埋怨嘅心
？In recent times, have you had a heart or attitude which is complaining？About other people.
如果你有埋怨嘅心，或者你系俾件事好骚扰你嘅时候
，If you have that grumbling heart or is something that disturbs you，
我希望你系藉着呢首歌个歌词去思想到神对我所讲说话。
Then through this song, we hope that the lyrics of the song will really speak the words of God to you.
因为我要喺神里边当中得鼓励。
Because we want to be encouraged.In God.
我哋以咁嘅心去唱首歌。
So let us have this heart when we sing the song.
If you are encouraged in your union with Christ, finding consolation in His love, compassion's warmth and friendship in the Spirit's flow of life.This is how you make my joy complete by being of the same mind and loving with the same love, united in the spirit with the same goal inside. By being of the same mind and loving with the same love, united in the spirit.Selfishness or pride, never seeing past your own concerns, but humbly keep the interests of each other in your hearts, seeing them as better than yourselves, by being of the same mind and loving with the same love.Same goal inside by being of the same mind and loving with the same love, united in the spirit.
的时候，若果你心中是对你的弟兄或者姊妹，
at this time, if you have something towards your brother or sister in Christ,
你是反对他们，或者是你不喜欢他们，或者是你是心中对他们一种很困难的感受，
you have a disagreement or you dislike or you just have a difficulty facing them,
我现在挑战你，
I want to challenge you,
你真是怎样在这件事情去面对？
How can you face this situation?
我希望你这个时候可以做一件事。
I hope that at this moment you will be able to do one thing.
你可以去到你这位弟兄姊妹当中旁边同你祈祷，或者你去不在的话，你现在心中为他祈祷。
That you can go up to the person and to pray with them. Or that if the person is not here, you can pray for them in your hearts now.
你不需要说什
么。You don't have to say too much.
我只是希望你，如果神今天跟你说，你要跟这个弟兄或者姊妹要合一的时候，你祈祷在身边同他祈祷就得了。
That if you feel convicted that God wants you to be reconciled and be united with that brother or sister, then you just go to them and you start praying.
因为今天神要我们将我们内心的结是拿走。
Because God wants to take away the knots that is entangling you in your hearts.
因为神要我们这个孩子合一。
Because God wants His children to be united. This is the time for you to respond unto God. If you've been moved by God today,
and
you want to reconcile with this brother or sister,
then
I'm going to encourage you to really step out in faith.
Because your brother or sister will not know that you're thinking.
Because your brother or sister may not know that you're thinking like this.
But
this is the time for you to respond unto God.
So I hope when we sing another song, if you have such a response, you can pray or sit at your brother or sister's side.
That as we sing this song again, that if you've been touched but moved by God, to go up to them and pray.
If you are encouraged, 念在基督真爱心，即刻结合团契，每颗真心。天天心中感恩，凭着主恩不变更，唯愿你我歌声暖人间，同齐来联成这心，同齐来联成真爱，愿互助互励共勉，连在基督的心，同齐来联成这心，齐来联成真爱，愿互助互励共勉，存着他的厚爱，不应装出虚假，彼此献出真挚心，用掉障碍，除去压迫苦困。中谦卑感恩，存着坦率心爱心，存着爱的歌声遍人间。
我起来，
同齐来联成这心，
sing this again.
同齐来联成真爱，与互助互励共勉，连在基督的心，同齐来联成这心。真爱与互助互励共勉，存着他的厚爱。
By being,
by being of the same mind and loving with the same love, united in the spirit to the same goal inside. By being of the same mind.
我们可以大家在身边，你可以拖着身边人的手，我们一起走到
他
们一边，而表示我们对弟兄姊妹当中的一个
心，一个心。 with the Savior, united in the Spirit, with the Savior inside, by being of the same mind, and loving with the same love, united in the Spirit, to the glory of Christ, by being of the same mind, and loving with the same love, united in the Spirit.
Dear
Heavenly Father, we want to thank you.
感謝你俾我哋一個合一，以一個團結嘅身體。
We thank you for giving us this unity and united in this body.
我哋感謝你嘅恩典足夠我哋用。
We thank you that your grace is sufficient for me.
我哋能夠彼此相愛。
That we can love one another.
你接納我哋大家不同嘅地方。
And that we can accept even our differences.
我哋能夠喺主裏當中，藉著你嘅聖靈當中去建立。
That through the Spirit in you, Lord, that we can be built up.
作為基督嗰个身体，我哋喺合一当中迈向成熟。
That's in this body of Christ, that we grow into towards maturity.
我哋系面对我有不同。
That we face our differences.
我哋接纳。
And we accept.
大家。
And one another.
我哋看见别人为我哋自己强。
See others better than ourselves.
我哋学习呢个谦卑个功课。
We learn this lesson of humility.
正如耶稣基督显示俾我哋睇一样。
Just as how Jesus showed us.
我哋以基督个心为心。
That let us have the same attitude as that of Christ.
主，求主你系带领我哋。
Lord, may you continue to lead and guide us.
所以主耶稣基督个恩惠。
May the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ.
父神嘅慈爱。
The love of Father God.
圣灵嘅感动。
Fellowship of the Holy Spirit.
因为众人一体同在。
Be with each one of us as a body.
今天今个星期。
This day, this week.
直到永远。
Forever and ever.
Amen.
Amen.
大家请坐，祝福大家。
God bless you.You have tea and refreshments behind. By being of the same mind and loving with the same love, united in the Spirit, with the same goal inside.